condo, numbered 1 to 10 in a row. But before they say hello, did you know this movie's an invite? Do a puzzle cache over at the geocaching website. Each cat has a favorite dish, like chicken, okra, pancakes, lobsters, tater tots, and goldfish. Corn, cheeseburger, pop rocks, and shoelaces. A different food, a different cat in each of 10 places. Alien cat's got a huge bundle of orbiting the globe, looking for someone to probe. Puzzle cat isn't very bright in the night, pulls the stakers off. Later in the dawn, puts the stakers on. Taco cat is a palindrome, has to chill at home, has a disease, makes him sneeze, dropping lots of cheese. Lord happy cat. Test for his top hat, blowing in scratch, fine bling to attach. Pepper cat floats at events he promotes, and long cat is blessed by the length of his kid chest. Lime cat isn't very nice when he's throwing dice once or twice. Kick a cubo slice, brother pay the price. Swing cat will swing in the bank flakes, swing in the brains for the chance of a bling with some romance. Sniper cat skipped his parole, lots of gun control. Watching cat stroll from his view on the grassy knoll. Cat Cthulhu as tickles a chew. Other cats flee at the brink of insanity. Now we've met the cats and that will give the clues. Crosshatch grids make the data fuse. Taco cat eats corn, doesn't live in condo one. Puzzle cat's cheeseburger weighs a half a ton. Log cat in condo 6 eats pancakes, while in 7 it's some goldfish that the cat barn takes. Directly to the right of the puzzle cat is Pepper cat's house and his aerial habitat. Condo 7's home to Lord Happy Cat. Somewhere left of Cthulhu's work of man. The cheeseburger eating cat lives in the spot adjacent to the house of the cat that ate the tater tot. Two condos are between the sniper cat and the chicken in the cheeseburger's eater's flats. One condo between Pepper Cat and Pop Rocks. Two between Lord Happy Cat and Long Cat's litter box. Somewhere left of the shoelace eater is Long Cat's patio spa and gas heater. Swing Cat's condo's adjacent indeed to the left of the daily lobster feed. The cat that eats pancakes lives in a den that's adjacent to the cat who we told you was an alien. Yes, the clues intertwine, but you must divine which food, which house goes with each and every feline.